Governor Dapo Abiodun has disclosed that two new COVID-19 cases have been confirmed in Ogun State. Abiodun, in a statement on Sunday, said the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, confirmed the new cases on Saturday. This brings to a total 12 confirmed cases in the state. According to the governor, six of the new cases have been discharged, adding that there are currently six active cases which have been placed under close monitoring in one of the isolation centers in Ogun.